We're going to start off with a plank position. We have to take